cheers. We are the Hoppin Boxcars. This song is called Wishing We Were Walking. Saw the play. Anybody? Cool. Okay.
five people.
Cool. Stole their song, Wishing We Were Walking. So they break off their engagement. All three boys are getting married to the Baylor sisters. And they hop a train to go stop this other gang that they heard up in Wichita, Kansas. Stole their song. So this is called County Line.
Where his daddy dug his grave. I'm going to Yeah.
So, by this time, boys are on the train. Grizz is watching the other boys sleeping, his brothers, but he's dreaming of a beach. He's like looking out the boxcar and he wishes he was just not there and somewhere on a beach somewhere. So this is called the Seaside Hobo. So this song is called Circling Around the Water Hole. Boys are on the train, just left Mom pause, and Blaze hears a funny story about how these two hobos are so thirsty, they're delirious, and they start dancing around this water hole as well. And the other one says to him, you know, it makes an animal noise, and the other one says, oh, it's a horse. Or... So he remembers this story. Thank you. you want, but we'll be sitting in the magazine. All we gotta do is take the deal. At 25%, it's such a steal. Get your paper going on movies when you mix it to start. While your blood is still drying on this honey pound track. He thinks they're doing well. He actually likes the song that they're doing. He thinks he's a little jealous that it sounds bigger than them, you know? He was a little upset, so. They get into a big fight. Boys start fighting this other band, and towards the end of the, somebody breaks it up, and they explain that, you know, a man approached them to record this song. They didn't know they had stolen it. So the boys kind of understand where they were coming from. They all make up, and they become from a four-piece, they go to a nine-piece. And this song's about that moment where they become friends. Once he does that, he's going to call ahead and tell the girls they're in trouble and they have to come back. And on the train that they're coming back in on, that's where the girls are going to be tied up, so there's no way. But luckily for the girls, Ziggy and Mojo fell asleep on the train that he's coming back on that night. And on the way back, they wonder, what are we going to do with A&R when we get him? And Grizz reminds him of the story of Wishbone Willie. This is why they called him Wishbone. Thank you. So on the way back to see the girls. This song is called The Border Lights. As the boys are coming back in, you guys see the train rolling in, they're all hanging off the side of the boxcar. Pretty dramatic, but it's called Border Lights. Dance to this one. This one's called the Boxcar Shuffle. Yeah. So there's a little dancers you gotta follow along with the lyrics. Allegedly.